Benso oil palm plantation is a leading oil palm plantation in Ghana and to some extent even in Africa. Our core business is the cultivation of oil palm, and from which we produce or process crude palm oil and also palm kernel and palm kernel oil. The impact on our company internally is that it gives a lot of excitement and energy and motivation to myself and my team and our directors to be singled and numbered among the top 100 companies by such a prestigious institution as the GIPC. But externally, it gives us a lot of good corporate image, and amongst our peers, we are well respected. In the 17th edition, we got two recognitions. One, making it into the Club 100, and the other was being the best listed company on the Ghana Stock Exchange. It gives us excitement and motivation, but it also gives us a challenge to be able to maintain or even surpass our previous achievements. This recognition, among other, if you like, awards that we have received, are all being taken into consideration by some financial institutions we are dealing with. They are factoring that into the company BOP. And at the end of the day, our credibility and also our, if you like, credit risk is going to be more favorable. The awards are credible and the mode of selection is fair. You may realize that we have never come within the first five, you know, until you started giving special awards that have to do with best listed, that have to do with sector-wise, like agribusiness and things like that. So that we appreciate and we think it is good. Palm oil is a commodity, internationally traded. And the last 1 year, we have seen some of our lowest prices in about a decade. But at the same time, we have seen the highest production, and in fact this year we'll go on record as having achieved the highest volumes of production. And that has come about because of the precision agriculture we have been embarking on over the last 10 years and favorable rainfall and all of that. So the low prices notwithstanding, we are going to make a very good showing because of the volume effect, you know, and we look forward to it. Ghana Club 100, celebrating Ghana's business leaders.